product here is the Murad Intensive C Radiance Peel. This, out of all the products that I'm showing you right now, is probably my favorite at the moment. Like, what this does to my skin, I almost think is like unreal. I've never tried a peel before in my life, so I was really excited about it, but at the same time, pretty skeptical because I was like, what can this really do for my skin? You just keep it on for 10 minutes, it's not even a mask. As all these claims, I was like, what can it do? It is like life-changing. Like, I use it more than the recommended amount. It says 1 to 2 times a week. Not gonna lie, I use it like 3 times a week, sometimes 4. I know that sounds really, really bad, but it's just because it makes my skin look and feel so good that, I don't know, I'm breaking the rules with this one. I really don't care. Sometimes you don't really have to follow exactly what it says because not everyone's skin type is the same. So maybe like something that says you can use 2 to 3 times a week, you can only use once, or maybe you can use it every single day because your skin is loving it. It's whatever your skin is liking. And my skin loves this product so much, I don't know why. When I put this on, I leave it for 10 to 15 minutes. It says leave it on for 10, but you know, like whatever, I lose track of time. It doesn't matter, because after 10 minutes, it stops tingling, and I think it just stops working altogether. And I rinse it off, and literally, like right after I rinse it off and apply a little bit of moisturizer on my skin, because it's gonna make it a little bit dry, it looks, first of all, the way that it looks, like immediately, like the first time I use it, I was like, wow. Like my skin looked so radiant and glowy and healthy, and it looked like it took a whole layer of like dead skin cells off my face, and everything just looked amazing. And I was like, is this real life right now? Like all like the little red spots I had from like previous acne marks or whatever were like literally gone after one use. And I was like, if this is what happens after one time, I don't even want to know what happens if I keep using it. So I literally use it like the next day because I was just like really, really intrigued. And it is just so amazing. If there's one product I can tell you to buy right now, it is this one. For this size, this is 1.7 ounces. It's $55. But if you want to just try it out, of course, and not buy the full size, they have a 0.5 ounce and it's only $15. So I definitely recommend you trying that out. That's pretty relatively inexpensive for a product like this. This is just so amazing. You guys don't even know. I'm going to read to you quickly what it says. It says that it's an intensive treatment that brightens, smooths, hydrates to restore radiance, even skin tone, and enhance luminosity. That is literally exactly what this does. Like, to the T. If I could put it into words, Sephora did it for me. It is so good. Like, please just try this